Hello, this is Netta, and welcome to my channel, and welcome to Makeup Monday! Yes, I'm here with my Munchie, aka Jazz. She wanna do makeup today, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm in my bedroom, you guys. This is unfinished. I got a long ways to go, but I've started to do little things here and there. Still gotta paint and all that. And I do have my vanity. All right, you guys, why are you punching on Iris' punching bag? Yeah, y'all, that's his punching bag. I got him on one of the after Christmas deals. And he absolutely love it. He'll just sit here and just punch on it, whatever works. But anyway, I went ahead and canceled my vanity order because, y'all, I've looked at so many videos of DIY videos of DIY vanities. I had everything I needed for vanity already in my home. I'm not going to go over that now because I want to wait till I give you my room tour when it's done. So basically, I just put something together temporarily. So me and my daughter can sit here, and I wanted to utilize it because I did have a bench already in my, did I say it right? Bench, B-E-N-C-H, at the end of my foot of my bed. And I said, hey, we can use this as a seating area for the vanity. So it works out because y'all know I like to have mother-daughter's vanity time or beauty time, okay? So let's get started. So, Lord have mercy. You just a little buckwheat. Your hair always did that. Okay. Anyway, you guys, let's go ahead and get started and not waste time. Y'all just sit back and listen to Bob Marley in the background. We're just going to do what we do. All right? So, let's get started. You going to put some chapstick on or something?
I'm already doing some more.
Man, them crusty lips.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You're me. You got to turn Bob Marley up a little bit, honey. I was raised on this stuff, child. I figured to play Bob Marley because maybe there won't be any trade, trademark issues regarding me using this, because this is these old songs, okay? So let's get started. I'm gonna do my eyebrows. And you guys, I found a little DIY, easy DIY. Well, DIY, Lord, let me get it together. Do it yourself, DIY. See this candle holder, y'all? I thought it was pretty cute. I mean, it's simple and probably stupid to you guys. But what I did was take marbles or little marble balls and put it in the Dollar Tree thing and little air wick candle container and just stick it on in there. And it looked like it was made like that, you guys. But hey, you could put different color ones down there. But hey, And I got my twisted peppermint candle burning in the back. And y'all know this is my moonlight one I got from Airwick. I think that's moonlight something. Ooh, what you know about that?
I heard it on the commercial.
Like a rock star. A fellow soldier. Because, y'all, I got a foot massager under me. And when I have it set up where when I sit in my vanity, I can just cut it on and put my feet in and get a full body massage. So, yeah.
A full body?
That's, well, because you felt it, didn't it? It went up my body and vibrated to you. You said you hurt, don't felt it. So, yeah, this is all about pampering myself and just feeling myself. And, yeah, got my little tea going, my chamomile tea. Yes, honey, yes. Let me stop talking and do my makeup. Wait a minute. Well, I thought I lost something, okay? What's funny? You laughing at yourself.
Yes.
If y'all wonder where Bud and Chipmunk is, they are taking a nap. They was getting a little fussy and a little, you know how brothers and sisters can be. So, yeah, they had their lunch and they down for their nap.
I don't know if I did that right.
And y'all?
Did I do that right?
Yeah, it looks fine. Here come the man. Man just come in from shoveling snow. Say hi, everybody.
Goodbye.
Say hey, baby.
Deuces.
You feeling okay?
Tired.
Oh, there you go, y'all. See, I told you. When you get that stress, you get it going. Oh, Lord. Y'all thought I was joking, didn't you? He can do this for an hour, honey. So you gonna box to Bob Marley? You're terrible. I think I'm getting real good at this eyebrow thing.
What are you doing?
We having girl time. This is Makeup Mondays.
Today's Sunday.
They don't need to know that, baby.
Oh.
You make me sick. It's pre-recorded, y'all. It's Sunday, but y'all won't see this till Monday. He just ruined everything. Is there any boxing scouts out there? Cause this fool act like he wanna go on the ring.
I got a couple more things. I gotta go get some kitty litter.
Get some what? Kitty litter?
Yeah.
Let's get some of that winter salt stuff.
That's probably all sold out for now.
They had some in Food Line right in front of the store.
Oh yeah?
Remember we went the other day?
Alright, well I'll go check it out.
Yeah, check them out. Mm-hmm. And see if you can find me some naproxen. My back burning. Okay?
Yeah.
Love you.
Yeah. Love you too.
Y'all get a sneak peek of my family. I need to have my own reality show. What y'all think?
Yo.
Why? Because you be sitting up in your room all day.
Mm-hmm.
You do that anyway.
Just in case you guys didn't know, there's a pot on the stove.
Is it on? Turn it off. That's from the kids' suit.
No, it's from you. Your team.
I turned it off.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't?
No.
Lord. Turn it off. I ain't trying to have no fire here. Please. Thank you, babe. Please. It was a reason why my man came home. Try my eyebrows on fleek.
My eyebrows. A lot of eyebrows.
Because you got natural eyebrows. Your mama ain't got nothing.
I think I did this. Oh.
Ooh. What you know about that?
I did karaoke on it.
Oh, you did? Okay. Oh, yeah, you did. I forgot that quick. I'm glad they had my eyebrows off. Got Sean would have just wiped them off. Yeah. Roof on our area, share a shelter. On my single bed. In the same room, yeah. Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this love, stop selling. Okay, that thing said 8:55. We need to be finished probably like 21 minutes. Well, that's a remix. You hear that? Y'all think this band did bring out the good in me, child. My eyebrows about to be on fleek. And how they say it, yeah. They don't say it like that. How they do it? Oh, yeah, this is a remix. You hear the heartbeat? It's kind of an 80s feel. Well, I guess it is 80s, but you know, man. I'm feeling that, y'all. Y'all feeling that? Y'all gonna provide the bread. Lord, I think I'm getting good as time chai. See that orange? That's time. Them time browns right there. Get it. Cause she's having them exaggerated browns chai. I'm trying to exaggerate them too, chai. I'm proud of myself. I think I got a feel for how you know my brows should go now. Still a man. All right, let's move on. I got 10 minutes. Love and treasure, love your every day. What you got going on? Are
you kidding?
Okay. I can't wait to finish my room so I can give y'all guys a tour of my room as well as the tour of my vanity. I'm loving this setup, you guys. And those DIYs that I did, it's working absolutely perfectly for the setup. You like my setup, Jazz?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you like it. Because ever since I had set up this little vanity thing, she been on this bench a little more than me. We be sitting here looking at TV. She'll just sit on the bench and start looking at herself. Yeah, I'm telling
you. Got something in your eyebrow.
My eyebrow. Shut up. I ain't got no eyebrows. I fell for that.
Hey, Spotify listeners. It's clearly
all right, Spotify. Come on.
So, I'm building a playlist to save humanity, and I need your help. What songs inspire you to fight back and never give up? Click on the banner now to check out my fifth wave playlist and add or tweet your song submission with the hashtag.
Girl, I hope they didn't hear that. You stupid.
So that you can survive the fifth wave together.
She asked a question, Liz.
So, oh my gosh, y'all check it out. Check it out. Look at these brows, man.
Look at these real brows. I'm
wondering if you wanted to.
Get them out of here.
Share a song.
I'll check you out in 20 more years.
Watch me still have
oh, look at the song, Jazz. Know that song? Now I've been trying to perfect my makeup. I now know that the brows will make or break the whole look. I mean, your face can be dolled up, but if your eyebrows ain't on fleek, I gotta make a new word because that fleek mess is too young for me. But yeah, if your eyebrows ain't getting it, out of the mouths of babes, she just makes me sick.
Mm-hmm.
I love you, Jan. Alright. Now it's time to smooth these brows out. Because I think that's as good as it's going to get today. I didn't do too bad. Ooh, that's food. Feel the boo. And then when I'm smoothing them out.
These songs of freedom is all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Redemption songs.
smooth out these edges. All right, Jazzy, think you can finish your look in about 7-8 minutes?
That's me, finish yours.
I'm asking you. I need some.
Oh, you know.
You said something, so I said something too.
But the time.
Put me some primer on. So I'm putting every primer I can think of on my hand. I'll be putting the MAC. I'll be putting the NYX. The NYX pore filler. Put all that on my hand.
That's what I'm saying.
Because you got a natural beauty about you, Boogie. And then I put the Monistat. I haven't tried the Milk of Magnesia yet. I got some. I bought some, but I ain't never used. I'm scared. I just can't deal with that smell. I put everything on my hand and just blend together. Get it. Y'all hear the whalers?
They don't like
you. Come on. You stupid. Okay. Well, that's kind of blending in, you guys. I'm going to go ahead and go to my eyeshadow. Get some Urban Decay samples. Yeah, y'all better go get some samples. I'll be getting samples. A good sample a month. That'll bind it. It lasts, child. So people got to tell me no. But I do buy things, so I'll show y'all what I purchased. You spend all that money I did. They're gonna give you some samples. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my God! Oh man, what's that? That's the face. Move, I'm trying to get something. I think I should pause this. What you think? Yeah, because I'm running out of time. Okay, you guys, I got 4 new palettes. Just trying to see which brand I love the best.
I like chocolate, it's not chocolate.
Well, I didn't get to that. I gotta tell them what I got first. Okay, I got Revealed from Coastal Scents. And y'all know, I'm letting you know in advance, I only do natural colors. I'm not into bright colors. So this is the Coastal Scents. Can y'all see that? Okay. And good here. Then I went on and picked up Too Faced. I know they had the brown one. I don't know what that's called. This chocolate bonbon. But I like this palette better. And this is my daughter's favorite. Because she said, because it smells like chocolate. Ooh, that don't feel right, Jess. Get away from me. So y'all familiar with that. I love it. Can y'all see it?
You like it. I love it.
Okay, whatever. Then I picked up Lorac. They have another Lorac. But I picked up this palette. Unzipped. Because y'all know I love the natural colors. Oh, jamming. And I got Morphe. I ordered off a line. Girl, such a little high pass down. And I don't know which name this palette, but I like it. It's 12S, I'm assuming. Natural colors. So let me finish my makeup and I'll show you how I end it, okay? Y'all, check out this food. What you doing? Alright, y'all. I'm getting there, y'all. Be patient. I don't know if I'm washed out or what because of this light, but we'll see. Okay, I finished my eyeshadow. Now I'm just going to put some color correcting on these age spots, dark spots, whatever you want to call them. Acne scars. Let you guys know, I'm trying the Becca Ultimate Coverage Complexion Cream. I've used this for a week now. Y'all, I absolutely love it. And it's in the color Mink, just to give you an idea of my skin tone. All right, moving on. Jasmine, please. Y'all check out that full coverage. I mean, I absolutely love this. Why are you standing right there looking like that? Y'all, this is what I gotta go through. Pray for me. You snowed in. Okay, you guys, I found it easier. Once I put over my powder, foundation, eyeshadow, and all that on, I spray before I put my eyeliner and my mascara because I noticed they run. Okay, so let's do this. Yeah, I put a lot on, y'all, because I want to make sure this stuff sets, okay? So wait a minute while I put my eyeliner and my mascara on. Okay, y'all, I had to move my lighting. Y'all forgive the lighting. I am planning on putting some vanity lights or something in the near future. So forgive me. I'm going to put on my little lips. And today I'm going to line my lips with the dark brown and the NYX lip liner. And I'm planning on using the Ultra Lip Color in Perfect Nude 226. So I'm going to let you see the final look in a moment. Okay, guys, I guess it's just me. You know how teenagers are when they get a phone call. So, yeah, so this is my final look. Y'all know I'm all for natural, and I know I'm a little washed out. Maybe the picture I put on the thumbnail, you'll see the full look. I'm kind of liking this, and this vanity is helping a lot to perfect my makeup. So, y'all, please like this video. Subscribe, like, and comment down in the middle. And I'm going to see what other videos I can bring out since we snowed in. All right? Love you guys. Smooches!